So, welcome back to another episode of March Comes In Like a Lion Season 2. Now, in the first episode of the season, which was the previous episode, we had a really, really nice exposition towards our boy, for our boy Ray, right? He managed to basically find some, what we could call friends, or people that he could have fun with in his new Shogi Science Club, which was cool to see. He was basically not doing anything relating to Shogi, and he was still able to have fun, right? He was full of smiles, he was just really, really having fun making this Ramune. And then, at the end, he took that Ramune to the sisters, which melted my heart. Man, Momo and Hina are... they just melt my heart, and Akari is just, like, so, so, so reliable, and she's so nice. Such a nice girl as well, so it's so cool seeing them all, like, act like a one big family, because it was basically just Ray. It was as if like Ray came home from high school, he was like, I made this in high school, here you go, and gave it to his family, which is basically a normal thing to do in a normal family. And seeing Ray do that is something special, man. It's something special. I think this season is gonna end up being so good, man, because all of these characters are so well built up because of the first season. I have a feeling this season is gonna go so hard, so I'm excited to see where this goes next. But anyways, if you want to watch this Uncut and Unblurred, it's going to be on my Patreon, which is down in the description. And without further ado, let's go into March Comes In Like a Lion, Season 2, Episode 2. Chaos.
Oh.
Of course. Of course, because it's Nikaido.
なんとしてでも新人戦のAブロック、Bブロックの勝者として決勝戦で当たらん限りは今年1年全く当たれずに終わり。まさかとは思うが桐山、貴様新人戦なんてどうせ新人相手だからとか甘く見てかかってはいないだろうな。新人戦といっても舐めてかかるな。舐めてませんし。
I guess that just means that you need to win it.
Sashimashita, Kumakura Kudan, 27歩 desu. では現時点で柳原騎将は宗谷名人と熊倉九段どちらを持ちたいと。うん、いやどっちも持ちたくねえな。真剣になれ桐山、おごりは身を滅ぼすぞ。よう桐山、うっす。
言えば本当に言えば本当どっちが優勝かもこれは分からん。そこをなんとかネットに載せないといけないんです。柳原先生、ああうるさい。イッサスミス、そいつらつまみだ。今すぐに言え、僕まで。
But it's cool to see that their relationship has evolved to this point. Well, that's what they're gonna have to do. That's what I'm saying. That's so cool to see.
Ah, Shimada-san-na. 最近覇気がないもんな。なんか迷ってるっつうか、どうしちゃったんだろうみたいな。こないだの気象戦予選もなんからしくない手ばっか指してさ、宗谷さんに魂吸われちゃったんじゃねえの。
なんか影まで薄くなっちゃってるっていうかなあ。っていうか薄くなってきちゃってんのは影だけじゃなかったりして。
気楽でいいな、タイトル戦に縁のないやつは。
後藤、
騎士なら人の頭の心配よりタイトル戦にも出られずに終わるかもしんない。自分の人生の心配でもしてろよ。
後藤、言い過ぎだ。と、熊倉が三六銀と、やっぱりね、来ると思った。これがまた、いい手なんだよな。
くそ、いいから、行くぞ。
ほら見ろ、出てっちまったじゃねえか。
知らん、便所じゃねえ。
どうすんのよこの空気、凍りついちゃったじゃないのさ。たくお前はタイトル戦で吹っ飛ばされた人間はね、皆一度は調子を崩す。そりゃね、当たり前。
I think Shimoda's gonna be able to pick himself up.
このまんまじゃダメなんだと、万勝負の間に徹底的に思い知るからだ。そして自分を一回バラバラに壊して再構築を試みるからだ。また一からな。みんなそう。ま、みんなって経験したやつはってことだけど。
But he's been through that, or he has been going through that.
本当にそっとけ、勝手にまた勝ち出すさ。俺はただリングに上がりもしねえでヤジだけ飛ばすやつ見ると虫ずが走るんだよ。
I can't believe I'm agreeing with Goto.
ナイフみたいにギザギザギザギザ、いつまでも尖りやがって。中学生かよ。もう大人になれ大人に。
すみません、僕らまだタイトル戦一度も出たことなくて。
Yeah, but you weren't belittling others.
持ち時間はこっちがそうや。
たく、人の話ほんと聞かねえな。クマが1時間切ったとこ。
That was an intense scene, man. I really don't want to say that I like Goto. But sometimes he can be kind of cool, you know. Sometimes he can like pull off something badass. But I feel like he's still an uncomfortable character for me. I don't know how much he is involved with Kyoko.But he still bought her a watch and stuff like that. So he still is involved with her, which is just making me uncomfortable, you know? Because she's a kid who's taking refuge with him. And he's taking advantage of it.
I did.
姉さんにもう近づけない。自分は結婚してんだろ、何考えてんだよ。家族を大切にできないやつはクズだ。
スペッ
クズね、でもって許せない。
Yes、Yes, 100%。
何、お前誰、神。これはいい、これはダメ、全部お前が決めん。
We're talking about morality here, we're not talking about laws.
わからない、僕には人間は混沌そのものだ。
Oh, wait, why is this episode insanely good?
立てた彼と姉を苦しめる彼が 一個の体に住んでいる。そいつを僕は。
お、刺したぞ。そうや、三級船り。
なんだ、そんなんで間に合うのか。
なら八三角と来るとして、次は
憎めばいいのか。それとも
Or what? Okay, I'm just gonna say this. To me, a character, like, let's just like anime for now. Let's leave real world out of this. If an anime character cheats on like their significant other, to me that's irredeemable. To me, that makes that character irredeemable no matter what they do. I will never be able to like that character if they do that. No matter what happens. So to me, Goto, I'm not going to be able to like him. I'm going to be able to sure see some things that he does and stuff like that. To me, he's definitely... But this is once again like a perspective thing, right? Or like a morality thing that's subjective and stuff like that. And I feel like it's trying to highlight that. It's not a law. That's why Goto said, like, who are you? A god to decide what's good, what's wrong. It's not about what's good, what's wrong. It's about how you perceive those things. And it's hard to... Man.
何ごと帰んの。
明日対局なんで。
あんまり行動を流してくれるなよ。
なんでいつも仁王立ちなんだ。
仁王？鬼みたいとか言いたいの？
ああ、自覚あるんだ。
どうした桐山。
あ、いえ何でもないです。なぜだか不意に彼女がそばにいるような気がした。最後に会ったのは3月。携帯を鳴らしてみようかと思ったけれど手を伸ばしかけてやめた。何を話せばいい。そばにいるのだとしたら隣にいるのは
簡単にほどけそうに見えるし、ぐちゃぐちゃにこんがらがっているようにも見える。まあ一言で言えば。
そして柳原さんは一息置いてぽつりとつぶやいた。
混沌だな。
How heavy, Kamakura. That's the guy who's playing Sawyer right now, right? Is it?
第69期名人戦第7局2日目。
What a heavy
man. フルセットまでもつれ込む熱戦でついに迎えた最終局。ついに今日で決着がつきます。
夕食休憩を挟み
双方残り時間も短くなってきましたが両名とも落ち着いた表情です。宗谷名人連続5期通算11期の名人防衛なるか。連続4回目挑戦者熊倉健吾九段タイトル奪取なるか。
ここで宗谷名人指しました。四四角。これはいかがでしょう、解説の辻井さん。
これは意外な一手ですね。
なんだろうこの手は。三七角成でもないし。
そんなのは竜でもないし、言って渡したって感じですかね。
うん、
特に意味はないような。
混戦ですからね。どうぞそちらが考えてくださいってことで
しょう。 That's what I was thinking about. It seems like a diversion.
あるんですよ。なんかきっとわかんなくなっちゃったんでしょう。ソーヤ君もわかります。うんうん。
では現段階では熊倉九段が少し有利ということに。
ですね。熊倉九段、ここはかわす一手でしょう。すぐ指すと思います。
ん、待てよ。
Oh, he's seeing it. Glucose?
負けました。
え、あ、投了。熊倉九段、投了です。宗谷名人、防衛です。
投了？え、ちょ、ま、いきなり。おい、カメラ！立ち合いにも入ってないぞ。
もしもし、投了です。
急げ！
立ち合い人の中村さん、どこだ？
熊倉投了。ですから投了です。急いでください。
え、投了？いきなりここで？熊倉さん、なんで？早すぎませんか？まだ指す手は。っていうか、てっきり優勢だと。
いや、済んでいる。きっちり17手。
は
っ、
同局。一四歩。同局。同局。
That's such an intense scene.That was chills. That line?
されてみると確かにこれ以上刺す手はない。どう動いても全て無効。
そうや、見事なり。
修練が足りなかった、その一言につきます。
また一年
順位戦を戦い抜き、またここに座れるよう鍛錬するの
だ。That was incredible.
超かっこいい。
PS4。
熊倉九段しびれろ。
The fact that he's the only one that noticed it.
どうしてこんな対戦としていられるんだ。フルセット混戦のその後で。
ああ、言語関係。
自信か。魔物の住処の A 級順位戦を何度でも一から戦い抜いて、来年もきっと目の前に座ってやるという。
お待たせ。はい、化粧水と乳液と、ついでに新作の保湿クリーム出てたから入れといた。これで多分大丈夫よ。
お、悪いな。俺はこういうとこに入るとくしゃみが止まらなくなる。じゃあな、助かった。
ついてってあげようか。
礼はまた今度。じゃあ、中央病院まで。
Horrible. Awful situation.
よ、来たぞ、ミサコ。なんでいるんだ。
はい、取ってきておいてあげたわよ。っていうか預かり証溜め込みすぎ。
預かり？さっきの財布か、はあ、もういい、立て。タクシーに放り込んでやる。
うん、やだ、止まってく。
ダメだ、だってそんなことしたらお前絶対俺のことを襲うもん。
襲う？そんなことしないもん。じゃあもういい、帰ります。帰る。
おう、
タクシーのとこまで送ってくれる？
ああ、いいよ。
荷物くらい中に入れといたら？
ん？ああ、そうだな。
なんだかんだ言って脇が甘いのよね。だから私につけ込まれるのよ。
いいからもう帰ってくれよ、俺眠いんだよ。
いいわよ、寝て。どうぞお構いなく。
あー、もういい、めんどくせえ、来い。
え、じゃ、なにこれ。
おやすみ。
ちょっと、なにこれ、ほどきなさいよ。どういうことよ。服シワになっちゃう。それに化粧を落とさないと。ちょっと。
目の下の深い影、多分もうずっとよく眠れてなかったのだろう。青い顔、
もうバカ、怒れないじゃない。そんな顔見せられたら。
翌日、朝一の特急で
such a horrible situation just from all sides. We have, obviously, you have like Kyoko, who is in no way, shape or form a saint, but she is, at the end of the day, she's a kid who's found a place where she feels like she can, you know, she found a place where she feels like, not maybe not that she belongs, but like at least a place where she feels needed. And obviously Goto is like, he saw a need, or he saw like the way that he can use her, and maybe he didn't even mean to like use her in like with like really really like bad intentions, or like he didn't mean to like use and dump her or anything like that. Maybe he just needed some kind of support and she was there presented to him. Now, I still don't think in any way, shape or form it's excusable for what he's doing. I think that he is still a piece of shit if he's doing what he's doing to a kid. Like, he's like over double her age. It's, I know, like, when we're talking about legality, it's not illegal or anything like that. I'm not talking about legality, I'm talking about morality here. And it's, he's like, what, he's over 50, maybe, like, 60 or something. She's, what, 21, 22? and she's a kid who's being taken advantage, he's taking advantage of a kid. And she's, it's a horrible situation. I don't know.
熊倉九段は一人、箱根を後にした。
Horrible.
あの会長、ちょっと。
Think of the wife, man. How horrible.
今朝、清掃に入りましたら、このようなありさまでありまして、本当、いかがなものかと。
熊倉
He was actually He was actually frustrated.
笑いごっちゃねえよ。
そうか。壁を蹴破ったか。やるな、クマちゃん。
もちろん。全額弁償&ペナルティーてんこ盛りにしてやる。灼熱の夏休みのデパートの屋上の将棋イベントに片っ端から送り込んでやる。
しかし負けて壁蹴破るとはね。クマのやつ。そうだよな、悔しいよな。
Of course, nobody likes
it. 悔しくないわけなんてあるわけないよ。
Like, sure, you can say that losing is like a learning experience, but nobody likes it. No matter how rationally you can justify it, it still feels bad. What an episode. Horrible. I feel horrible after watching this. It's only to do with like the entire Gota and Kyoko story.Wow, I don't know if you can hear this, but there's a construction work. Sorry about that. That story is absolutely... It's so heavy because it's a situation where... I mean, it's at the end of the day, it's a toxic relationship, right? And it's extremely uncomfortable because of the just insanely huge age difference. And not only that, also he's married. So like you have like a trifecta.I don't know. I can't watch that because it makes me feel horrible. It puts this pit in my stomach whenever I see them on the screen, man. Yeah. And I think Kyoko is... Like, at first, when we first saw her, I thought that Kyoko is going to be, like, a really, really... Like, almost, like...When it comes to morality, like, on the black side of things, you know, when you have, like, black and white, when it comes to morality, I thought that she was going to be, like, the bad guy. She's just a kid who's lonely and being, people are taking advantage of her. So I just feel bad for her. I mean, she's also instigating a lot of the things. That's true. But, like, it's all it's not up to her to, I don't know. It's just a bad situation.She's obviously not without any blame, but still, it's hard. What an incredible episode. What an incredibly hard episode to watch. Fuck. Oh. Anyways, I'm going to end it here though. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.